Stay in. Andrew Johnston centering this line with the two big tough guys, Zach Fitzgerald and Derek Mathers. Now Fitzgerald trying to get under the skin of Jordan Henry as they set up for the faceoff. Let's see what happens here. With 3:04 left, second period, Syracuse 1, Adirondack nothing. It'll be Mathers who will drop him, actually, with Dalton Smith off the draw. They drop the gloves and they go. Mathers with a right. Smith comes back with a couple rights back at Adam Mathers. Both helmets have flown off. Big swing and a connection for Dalton Smith. Now Derek Mathers pinned up against the glass right next to the Adirondack bench on the far side. Mathers getting his right free. Right uppercut swing and a miss for Dalton Smith, formerly of Springfield. Derek Mathers is tangled up there. Linesmen want to take him apart, and they kind of call it a drawish finish there. A little bit of a stalemate. Nobody able to do anything now. And Derek Mathers might have hurt his hand. Yeah, he's going off, and he hurt his hand there on one of those punches. And Greg Loudon, the head athletic trainer, runs off the bench to join Derek.